consider the following passages of Scripture about Jesus of Nazareth, the healer. From far and wide, people flocked to him, bringing their sick, their hurting, even those who were possessed by demons. Reading these passages, we may be inclined to believe that there is a thing called healing and that there is such a thing called sin. Are illness and sin interrelated? Does sin have anything to do with either physical illness or mental illness? And if so, how much?
Go, wash in the pool of Siloam.
And the prayer of faith shall save the sick, and the Lord shall raise him up, and if he have committed sins, they shall be forgiven. Confess your sins one to another, pray for one another, that ye may be healed. The effectual, fervent prayer of a righteous man availeth much.